going on, man? Nice new set of wheels, bro. How you like it, man?
Oh, it's good. Awesome.
Come on, Cord. You gotta at least tell me what your favorite Christmas gift of all time is, bro.
Bicycle?
Yep. How old were you?
I was 4 when I learned how to ride a bike.
All right, so you got your first bicycle at 4 years old.
Oh, yeah.
All right, boss. Happy Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas.
Thank you so much.
You're welcome. Have a good night.
Thank you. Who do you have on tonight?
Teabags and Sam Adams shoes.
Teabags. Hold on. Let's see the Sam Adams shoes.
Yeah. All right. Have a good night.
So what's your most memorable Christmas gift ever?
Probably just a trip, like a family vacation.
You know what? That's like the most famous Christmas gift.
Yeah?
She just said a trip to New York from her mom.
Yeah.
Earlier, what's the girl's name? Charlene Amora?
Uh-huh.
Was that the way I met your mom or something like that? I don't know. I don't watch TV. This is what I do.
Neither do I, so I'm right there with you.
So she said she pays for her own trips to go out of town.
Yeah. So. Hi, this is Nicole Anderson, and I love Hollywood.TV.
Thank you, Nicole.
Hey, this is Nicole Anderson, and I really want to come to Millions of Milkshake to make my own milkshake, because I'm pretty sure I have an awesome recipe, so. Bye.
Bye. Thank you, Nicole.
Is the adult actress.
She's a porn star, yeah.
We'll call her adult actress.
Adult actress, fantastic.
All right. So, I just watched the last episode the other day, where they took the FBI agent out, and they killed Jimmy, the whole nine.
Uh-huh.
And then all the boys got torted off into the paddy wagon.
Yep.
Are you coming back for season 4?
Yes, I'm coming. I sure as hell hope so.
Alright, we hope so too.
Well, thank you.
I'm going to try to get in as the Grim Bastard next season.
There you go.
So put in a good word for me.
I will, I promise.
Alright, hey. So Charlene, what is your most memorable Christmas gift that you can remember as a child or even as a young adult?
Interesting. Well, you know what I like to do during the holidays, the past few years, is I travel. So I usually just pick a random spot on the globe and I give them as Christmas presents to myself. So one year I went to London, I went to Paris the following year. This year I'm going to go to Argentina. I leave on the 20th and I'll be there for New Year's as well. So the travel is really the best for me.
So we should get our plane tickets and stalk you.
Totally.
So when you go to the beach, you'll be in your bikinis. We get our bikini shots while you're in Argentina.
Absolutely.
It's a plan. All right. I'm gonna call my travel agent tonight and say, hey, book me on the same flight.
Hug it up. Great. We'll totally party.
All right. Well, thank you very much for coming out tonight. We appreciate your time.
You're welcome. Thanks a lot.
All right. Have a wonderful evening.
You too.
Bye-bye. Bye.
Hi, I'm Charlene Amoya. This is Hollywood.TV. Hollywood as it happens.
What's up, guys? Oh, where are you disappearing to, man? We gotta ask you about your favorite Christmas present ever.
Favorite Christmas present ever.
Both you guys can do this at the same time. Two birds, one stone. Most memorable or favorite Christmas present?
Favorite Christmas present. Probably when I got my guitar for the first time, my very first guitar.
Oh,
I was like 8 years old.
8 years old?
Yeah, right. So that was my favorite Christmas present. Yeah,
wow, my favorite was probably when I got a piano.
Piano? Okay, so.
Wow, we both picked musical instruments.
Musical instruments, so now I think you two should do a duet. You play the piano, you play the guitar.
How do you know we're not ahead on you?
There we go. Yeah.
Well, I was going to try to sneak in there as a producer.
Oh, there it is. He's like, I'm one step ahead. Hold
I'm one
on.
Step ahead. I'm on it. All right, you guys. Thank you very much.
You too.
Hollywood.TV loves you guys.
See you, man. See you later.
Really quick, most memorable Christmas gift ever.
Most memorable Christmas gift ever?
It's only 10 o'clock.
Trip to New York from
trip
my father.
Trip to New York from your father?
Yeah.
That must have been a real special time.
It was awesome.
Happy holidays.
Thank you. Happy Hanukkah.
Okay, happy Hanukkah to you too. What would be your most memorable Christmas gift ever?
Well, my mom and dad got me my first big teddy bear.
Big teddy bear?
Yes. It was huge. It was like really, really big.
Like one of the big 10-footers?
Yes. It was really like, it was a huge pink teddy bear, like three times the size of me when I was like 3 years old. And that, I remember because we had all these photos. So yeah, my favorite Christmas gift ever.
All right. Great.
Thank
so you.
You
have to top that this year. You know that, right?
But I'm Jewish.
So now that she gets eight gifts now. You have eight gifts to top
her gift is me.
There we go. So best friend anyone could ever have.
There you go.
There you go.
Thank you very much.